According to Time Magazine, about half of Americans make resolutions each year to lose weight, quit smoking, and exercise more. But once April comes around, most people forget the resolutions that they made. Supervising counselor Blanca Sanchez Navarro says people use the new year as a tradition to make lifestyle changes, but any time of the year can be a good start.
Like right now, if you and I are having a bad day, we can start our day over right now and say, I'm gonna have a good day. Do you see what I mean? And so we can literally start over at any moment.
Texas State sophomore Andrea Hageman says though it has been hard, she has kept her 2010 resolution to eat healthier.
Surprisingly, like I've eaten the same stuff that I've eaten on campus before, but just like smaller portions, and I've done like a really good job, and I've gone to the gym way more than I did before, and I've definitely lost weight.
Some students say they've added improving their study habits to the resolution list.
I'm doing better in school a little bit, but I could try a lot harder. But remembering my resolution makes me think, oh, I got to do it, you know?
Other students say the best choice for them was not to make resolutions.
I just figured there would be no point to start one this year. It's so busy and I don't really have time to stay on any other set schedule.
Sanchez Navarro says the key to achieving a goal is to set smaller goals along the way.
If I don't give myself credit because I'm not already all the way here, which is like a perfectionistic thing, it's an all or nothing idea, I tend to lose steam and I'm not encouraged.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Denim Pittman.